Most model railroads involve some sort of custom table that was constructed specifically for it. Now, I'm not saying you need to go out there and be the next Bob Vila, but being able to do simple builds with common wood from the home improvement store is a good idea. Most of the time, you're only going to need something like a circular saw and a drill to achieve what you need done.